You know, so things like family, parish, the faithful, the communities, accountability to communities. So it's kind of pulling back the curtain and saying, this is how we do theology. You know, you kind of, often people see the end product, but they don't see everything that's gone into it.